past 8 o'clock. I think it's close to 8:30. And first of all, look at this lighting. This is natural lighting. Which, I mean, at this time of day also, it is very, very pretty. But anyway, at this time of day, how is that? How is that happening? We're only just having supper, and it's so weird because of the weather and because of only now having supper, it feels so much earlier. Also, I can kind of sense that I'm gonna fail at Vlogmas, and I'm sorry, because I'm not gonna be here, and we inspect. I know there's a person down there, and what's more, this is the bathroom. I heard a tap drop, that's why I went in there. Just around the river bend. I can't get over this view. It's so pretty. Okay, I gotta have supper now. Look at the reflection of the sun here as well, eh? I love it. Okay, so the reason, by the way, why I... Oh, it's so pretty. I don't know if you can see it if I do this. Look at that. Yes, you can see my reflection. Deal with it. So the reason why I'm talking in a softer voice... Look at this position I'm in. Anyway, the reason why I'm talking in a... Ooh, lighting. Softer voice, take four, is because... There are a lot of people in my house at the moment. Okay, that's really embarrassing because as I'm saying, there's a lot of people. They don't really need to hear this. My grandma said, oh, that's moving a lot. My grandma said that she can hear me. So this works. This is a good place to film, except it doesn't have great lighting. But deal with it. So these are my clothes. That red dress that you can see sticking out is actually from a performance I was in. If you actually, I think if you go look at my Dear Hopefuls video, the one where I have a show, I think it's called. That one, you see me wearing that. I gotta make some better videos. It's just too much time. I mean, too much effort, not enough time. I feel like I'm not entitled to call it Vlogmas because I'm only doing 12 days, but leave me be. The flotsam has said, so are we. You and me are as good as we can be. So this going to bed earlier thing didn't quite work out. It's now 1:10 in the morning. I really need to sleep. I'm half changed. I just came back from a Christmas work party, which was very interesting because this is a weird angle. So what happened was at around 8:30-ish, just after I made that video, we went to have supper. And then we went straight on to watch a movie. We went to watch that movie, and as we were watching it, I get a call from one of my workmates saying, hey, why aren't you at the party? And I said, well, you know, I'm not really that into parties. And they said, well, come on, everyone wants you to come. So I was like, fine, I'll come. So I went, and because I live very close, and it was really fun. At one point, we had Mamma Mia playing, and everyone was singing along, and I was just so happy because I love Mamma Mia, and seeing everyone join in was just wonderful. And also all those people there are so nice, and so it was just fun chatting with everyone, and it was such a nice atmosphere, and yeah, I was just very happy. I feel like these videos are going to turn into a bit of what I have on the Dear Hopefuls channel, me just kind of rambling, maybe talking about my day, which is a bit of a shame because I want to make better videos. But the problem is there are currently 9 people in the house, and so, and 3 people in my room alone, so the chances of me having time to film without interrupting anyone else like I did before, it's just really hard. Like even this is, I think it's just because it's 1 a.m. that I'm kind of like, no one's gonna be awake. But I hate, and my brothers are out at the moment, but I hate filming when there are other people around. I want to make a proper sit down video, and I almost had the chance to do that today, and then something came up. Anyway, that's how it goes, right? I love that all these people are in my house at the moment. It's really, really nice. So it's all good things. And, you know, I've just got to get to bed and I'll worry about it in the morning. I do still have 2 videos that I could bring forward that were still meant for later, but it's all good. So happy Vlogmas day, whatever we're on, and sorry for this terrible angle. Goodbye.